Are you ready for the departure briefing?
Go ahead.
This will be a standard left seat departure. We are at a remote stand and no pushback is required, so I'll be starting the engines. The departure runway and taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. For the taxi, this airport uses ASDEX, so turn the transponder on for taxi. Nav source for the departure will be LNAV. Anti-ice is required, we'll use level 1. As for the takeoff plan, we'll use flap 10. For the routing itself, the departure will be an ATC assigned SID. We'll use NTOP for the takeoff power, and the bleeds will be off. For the safety brief, any abnormality prior to 80 knots, I'll stop the aircraft on the runway. After 80 knots, I'll stop for an engine failure or fire. Anything after V1, we'll take it airborne. You let the tower know we've had an emergency and we'll need straight out. At 1,000 feet, we'll engage alt hold, accelerate to V-climb, retract the flaps and engage IAS mode for our V-climb, and complete the memory items. Any questions?
That's checked, and no questions.
Departure briefing complete.
Hi guys, here's the load sheet for you.
Roger, disconnecting GPU. Captain, the GPU is now disconnected.
Stand by. Pre-flight checks. Complete. External power, APU voltage. Checked. Escape hatch. Nose steering. Flight guidance control panel set. Fuel quantity 2343 kilos on board. Hydraulic number 3 pressure. Emergency brake pressure.
Hi Captain, the cabin is ready to go.
Power levers. Condition levers. Emergency light switch. Fasten seatbelt switch. On. Departure briefing. Complete. Before start checklist complete.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Battery master main auxiliary standby. Doors fueling lights. Anti-collision light. Engine start checklist completed to the line. APU bleed. Engine clear on 2. Engine start checklist complete. Starting 2. Starting 1. Stand by. Sonar power APU. Main bus tie. Ice protection. Checked, not required. Rudder travel. Nose steering. Auto feather. Engine rating. Batteries. Flaps. 10 set indicating. Auxiliary standby PTU pumps. On. Hydraulic pressure quantity. Checked. Hydraulic number 3 and elevator. Checked. Caution warning lights. Flight instruments, radios. Checked. Altimeters. After start checklist complete. And we're clear on the right. Flight attendants, please be seated for departure. FA notification received. Takeoff briefing complete. Cabin PA complete. Condition levers. Hello, flight deck. Okay, cheers. Captain, they're secure in the back. Max, trims. Three set. Takeoff warning test. Flight controls checked and free. Flight, taxi. Radar, terrain. Radar on, terrain on. Transponder, TCAS on out. Takeoff checklist completed to the line. Bleeds, min off. External lights on. Runway. Power checked. 80 knots. V1, rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Nav selected. Acceleration altitude. climb checklist completed to the line. Zero, one, three, set and cross-checked. Climb checklist complete. 1,000 to go. Out, sir.
ready for the approach brief?
Okay.
Okay, we'll be arriving by the ATC assigned star. As for the approach, we can expect the ILS. Landing runway condition is dry. Anti-ice is not required. We will use flaps 15 for landing. The bleeds will be on. And for the MDA, it's
800 feet.
After landing, please leave the APU off. And leave the transponder on since this airport uses Aztecs. Lastly, it looks like we'll be assigned a stand. The taxi route will be assigned by ATC. Any questions?
That's checked, and no questions.
Approach brief complete.
Altimeters. One, zero, one, three. Set and cross-checked. Fuel balance complete. Descent checklist completed to the line. Check. Pressurization set. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival. Cabin PA complete. Fasten seatbelt switch. On. Approach and landing brief. GPWS landing flap. Selected 15 degrees. Fuel transfer. Off. Hydraulic pressure quantity. Check. Caution warning lights. Check. Approach flare lights. On. Ref speed switch bugs. Off. Set. Flight attendants notification. Complete. Descent checklist complete. 1,000 to go. Out, sir. A 1,000 to go. Out, sir. A 1,000 to go. Out, sir. Approach arm. Flaps 5. Gear down. Flaps 15, landing gear. Down 3 green, condition levers. Max, auxiliary standby PTU pumps. On, bleeds, on and min. Flight attendants, notification. Complete, flaps. Indicating 15, planned 15, before landing checklist complete.
Approaching 3-4.
Hundred above. Minimums. Check.
100.
Alright. After landing checklist complete. taxi light. Emergency brake. No steering. Check that one more time, please, Captain. Standby PTU pumps. Power levers. Condition levers. Transponder. Fasten seatbelt switch. Bleeds. Parking checklist completed to the line.
Go ahead. Roger, connecting the GPU.
External power, APU. Condition levers. Lights. Emergency light switch. Standby auxiliary main battery master. Parking checklist complete.